Grains to eat when losing weight. Generally speaking, you should choose whole grains, high in fiber, with a low glycemic index, ghee, because the more vitamins and minerals it has, the healthier it is. 1. Whole oats. Oats are very high in avenanthramide, an antioxidant that protects the heart. The fiber in oats is the beta-glucan fiber. It is known for its ability to absorb a lot of water, which means that it swells in your stomach, increasing the feeling of fullness. Generally speaking, oats are a great food for losing weight and keeping it off, as long as you keep an eye on the add-ons. 2. Brown rice. Brown rice is rich in so many vitamins that it almost becomes a superfood. It has antioxidants, magnesium, phosphorus, B group vitamins and is one of the very few products that is high in selenium. It also very high in fiber, low in fat, and has low density, meaning you feel full after eating a relatively small amount. If you want to try something very different, red and black rice might be a good choice. Both are considered whole grains and are high in antioxidants. 3. Whole rye. Researchers believe that rye has more nutrients per serving than any other whole grain. It has 4 times more fiber than standard whole wheat, 100 calories per serving, and it has nearly 50% of your daily recommended amount of iron. 4. Whole grain barley. Barley is excellent not only for losing weight but also for lowering the cholesterol level. When grocery shopping, make sure you get the whole grain barley, not pearled, which practically means refined. 5. Buckwheat. Buckwheat has more protein than the other grains, which makes it an exceptionally good source of protein for vegetarians. It's very high in magnesium, which is important for regulating blood pressure.
And like all whole grains, it's also a good source of fiber.
6. Quinoa. Quinoa and buckwheat are great for people with celiac disease and gluten intolerance. Quinoa is also high in protein and very high in B group vitamins and omega-3 fatty acids. Although quinoa is not low in calories, it has a low glycemic index, meaning it won't cause a big spike in blood sugar. 7. Corn. Corn can be extremely healthy for you when it's whole. It's a good source of B group vitamins, magnesium, and phosphorus, and also high in antioxidants. Corn is also relatively low in calories, at least until you add butter to it. 8.
Lentils.
Lentils are a unique grain because they're really rich in protein and fiber, low in fat, and high in slow digesting carbohydrates. A half cup serving of lentils contains 20 grams of carbohydrates and 8 grams of fiber, meaning that 8 of the 20 grams of carbohydrates won't get digested. On top of that, they're loaded with B vitamins, zinc, iron, potassium, and calcium C.